sana.
Thank you.
And Clem, what could be about night boy at your corner like?
Sip what I'm like, because I think
as a person,
not as a person, as guys were cool. Sip what I should do with him as a person. Me, I had problems with his music. Well, back in the days when he was calling up to down.
Yeah.
You know. So honestly, little one I learned from Kozaki. Number busy, I'm in a meeting, I'm in church, they got a presentation, I used to like that next week, you know. So, you know, when Rap Dam was Rap Dam, he used to call me a lot to play his music, but we don't say about 8 to 10 years ago. And you know, as a meeting,
how come is that you at?
I really?
You're not probably going to be the
beginning. No, you guys know. Anyway.
Atuna kumbuka kito Rap Dam, Z.
I nakumbuka kitu. In fact, I was about to ask him kwa nini alichange
jina. Alichange
jina.
I think ilibidi achange.
Because Grim was not playing my music.
But uliko na mtukia jina ito naibo, rap damu ama?
Vibe iko mingia. You know what I mean? Like as a DJ for me, I just was like, you know what, rap damu nani mazana rap ni. Nani get? Yeah, so for me it was just my bias to his music, nothing much. Sikuwa na shida na as a person. But you know it's interesting that now we are working more and more together because I like his style right now, as in, you know, the flow is right.
Alright guys, be humble, just keep on working hard, they just come back.
Look at me now, Mazi. Always calling neighbor, I've sent you a beat, Mazi. A beat check it for the mambo.
Like, Aki, this is so funny that Ulukunam hates, okay, for nothing, and Saizi, you guys have a new ngoma, I wanna be.
Okay.
Tell us about it.
He sent me a beat. First of all, to work on song
Sharperman.
Yeah.
No love.
So I think you're tired for me, break the ice.
Yeah.
So when he sent me this new beat, I just told him, man, delete this beat from your comp. Those are my actual words, I think. And it was a wise key beat. Because I was traveling to Uganda. So when he came back, we came to the studio, and when Abi was born.
Wow.
Just
hey!
Like
that. How could I tilt?
Z.
Anyway, na right now mnaonaje kuhusu the music industry size? Unaona ni kama Kenyans tunakuwa covered by Bongo and stuff like that. Nigerians.
As a DJ, because I play like I think every weekend really, and I've been blessed enough to be in the middle of the game, you know, in terms of music. May think to me attitude and preference, because we zinyambia ati Kenyan music, we don't have amazing music really, because if you listen, for example, to I Wanna Be, it's international vibes, it's an international sound, you know, so hakuna mseleza kaputome mazati Kenyans, we don't chomua nice music, guys put in hard, and let me tell you the saddest part is, hamwezi realize the input an artist puts in his work until you can make a studio, you know, for example, Naibo recorded that song, I think, at 2 a.m. in the night, alitoka tu home akaenda kwa studio akarekodi track. Unaona? So you can imagine how much this guy, probably something that you guys never see, because that happens behind the scenes, you know what I mean? So for me, I've been in the studio till there's so many times I'm producing a beat, one beat a whole night, and then I'm home 7 a.m. You know, so guys really put in work, and I don't know, it's only fair for guys to appreciate, because honestly speaking, I never used to see that as a DJ Kitambo until
I
started
to, my cream, because you know when I was whack according to him, and most DJs they don't understand, that's why they're so judgmental, they don't understand. But once a DJ ametoa ngoma anatumia DJ wenzake hawachezi hiyo ngoma, then they'll understand what akina Naibo go through, and that pisses me off with so many DJs. Mtu wako so judgmental, wa hiyo ngoma utuzio beza iwezi, yonine. I'm like, wee maze, my song sounds better than the previous song you play. So wait, you know? So, nuta kawa kuje, cause inalibamba, we in groups, wana u DJ ameza kufina ngoma, na sawa, yes, thank you God. U mgina ameza kufina, thank you God. I'm praying for all Kenyan DJs to be artists. Then was kumiane kwa wama DJ wana kazi tochezo. It's really a movie,
I go through the same, because you know me, when I figure out, okay, sir, I'm a DJ who's popping, if I send everyone my music, most definitely it's gonna be played.
Yeah.
It's so crazy, there are haters out there still. Kuna DJ, hata chisa gonga, Judy Krima will produce, you know. And this is what we need to come off of the industry, because in a pasuwa kuwa, we should support each other. As me, as honestly speaking, I'm thinking a song produced by a DJ should really trend crazy. Because it has the goodwill and the endorsement of other people.
Yes.
But until you get into the
story, yeah, to my boy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Me that's why we respect Thomas Sandy Water. And that is gives me his musical play. Because Najua what
exactly
this person has gone.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You know, guys never understand. You know, artists really catch feelings. Then the whole country's like Mazay, work Kenyan artists wanna leave the up in killer time. It goes, it's a lot of blood, sweat, and money involved as well.
Yeah.
You know, but guys never get to see that.
All in all, there are so many DJs who are coming up now who really appreciate Kenyan music, who are support. Ngome Inatoka, before I talk to me, when I put me a video, they are mixing that song. You know, they release that official
extended.
There's so much love that's coming from the new DJ. This is the new one. How is it? They're the ones who are taking Kenyan music to the promised land, I swear.
Kwa hivyo Kenya mnamaanisha ni ati most DJs wana prefer, wanaweza cheza ngoma za Nigeria bila kucomplain, but hits za Kenya wanaweza just, wanaweza achana nazo tu.
Yeah,
just
not
like
most,
that.
Let's say
some of them.
Suppose, utapata ngoma ya Nigeria ikiingia, itachezwa, but wakituma yako, inaweza kuchambuliwa, hii kick,
hii melody genda,
hivi, hiyo chorus mgepea.
We're so quick to accept anything from outside Mazibila. It's the same thing my boy was saying. Me, something I really hate on most stations. Let me just put it across. Fam, I don't think Naibu, for example, he's worked so hard to earn his stripes. A radio presenter, Mazena Paso, is a fans. Is it a hit or a miss? Come on now.
Thank you.
When Diamond Akito and Goma Kutoka Maju, no one subjects it to that kind of question. Is it a hit or a miss?
Yeah.
But then he's a consistent in a flow. That was an argument. We should talk.
Thank you so much for saying that.
Yeah.
Mimi, I believe, DJ. Kazi yako ni ku break song ikuwe kubwa. But if you're taking a song to a DJ na DJ anakuambia acha ishike kwanza alafu ndo
ulete.
Sasa nani anaenda kuishikisha?
It has to be us guys, the DJ.
Hey, DJ na for break music.
Yeah.
Because you see back in the days what used to happen, like DJs were known for breaking the records. Ile siku za vinyl. DJ atatoa vinyl kutoka hiyo box yake ambaye anasema this is a brand new song. And personally that's what I try to do in most of them. I mean basically all my gigs, like you tell guys this is a hot joint. It's gonna be hot moving on. It has to be the DJ's work. Also make them kukusikiza. But I really don't appreciate the fact that, you know, utapelekea ngoma a radio presenter or a DJ, then atauliza wasee kwa Instagram au kwa show yao, is it a hit or a miss? Come on now, it has to. You know, let me tell you, as a presenter, if I tell the masses that, yo, this is Naibo's new song, it's gonna
fire.
Be so fire. Already mesha program and you don't say unexpected kitu to normal. But now once you ask the person is it a hit or a miss, umesha chezana psychology. But we all in all we really appreciate the fact that, you know, radio stations are supporting the game. We really appreciate that. Especially of this past year, guys are really supporting Kenyan music and we're so grateful for that.